Hey guys, it's Tizian from Big here. I'm joined by Tapsin. And today we're gonna tell you the story on how Corsair approached us on how to make a perfect gaming mouse.
So how it started was, a while ago, two people from Corsair came to us and were interested in our opinion about some different mouses, especially the shape, mouse length, size buttons, and of course also the mouse wheel. So we were talking about them and we were testing different shapes of different mouses, and after our feedback, they were developing some mouse and we are interested in working with them afterwards.
Nice!
Okay, so back in LA, at Summit I guess it was, one gentleman from Corsair came to us and showed us the first rough prototype of the mouse that was based on our feedback. And we gave them additional feedback, and then we met them, I think, 1 year after, right?
In Berlin? Something like that, yeah.
Yeah, and we gave them even more feedback, but then we had already the real prototype of the mouse that you could actually click already. And
I think five. My old mouse.
And which area would you say is not comfortable for you?
It's like the back of it.
Okay.
It's sticking too much out.
Mm-hmm. Like my, this gets like stuck under.
Okay, no? Your palm drags.
Yeah.
Comfortable, mm-hmm. But it feels like a bit too high or too long.
Okay.
It's hard to tell.
In my opinion, it's maybe a bit too small. Okay. I like it when it's a bit bigger.
Like a lot of people are jumping on mouse wheel, and sometimes it accidentally like just pushes down when you do a movement and then you jump on accident. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it can cost you around.
So how was your feedback back then in Berlin?
Yeah, for me personally, it was important that the shape of the mouse is good. Also the size of the mouse in general. On top that the right side of the mouse has no buttons.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Also the button size is not the largest.
Mm-hmm.
And the clicks, of course, also really important to me, and mm-hmm. I'm actually happy with the end result.
Yeah,
so far.
Yeah, I agree with all of your points. Like, for example, for me, the most important thing was the mouse wheel, because I end up jumping a lot of times
mm-hmm.
in game because it doesn't really stuck. It doesn't really get stuck in one position sometimes,
rolling,
and
right?
it just keeps rolling. Yeah, yeah. And in this mouse, they really made it perfect. I think I'm never gonna jump when I'm shooting again. And you can see on many of my games that it happens to me, and maybe it's also an excuse sometimes, but it's okay.
It. Okay, so how was your overall opinion about this mouse so far?
For me, I think the mouse has actually everything I could have asked for. I really like the mouse wheel. I really like that there's no right side buttons. The left side buttons have a really good click. Also, the left and right click are really, really nice. And I'm really a big fan of the paracord cable.
Mm.
I think it's so much better than a normal cable.
Yeah.
For sure, way more better than a normal cable and almost close to wireless. What about you?
Yeah, I think you will also agree with me. I think the weight of the mouse is also really important that it's so light.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's 69 grams, if I'm not mm-hmm. mistaken. And that's also one of the big plus on my side. Of mm-hmm. course, all what you said, I totally agree as well. Yeah, in general, I'm really happy with the end result.
Yeah, the Saber Pro is for sure a really good pickup for any FPS player out there.
And I just wanted to say thank you, Corsair, for listening to us pro players to be able to design a mouse with you guys. And we are very happy with the end result. Thank you, guys, and see you next time.